We're just really trying to imprint a sort of a framework that we can all get on the same page. So an attacking framework that we can work from and a defensive framework. I mean, these players are seasoned veterans when it comes to competing in the game of soccer, but they've all got to get on the same page. We don't have a whole lot of time to do that. So it's been sort of a full field look at things. Here's what you can expect from each other. And, then we're just going to go and play.
This trip with the 23s is really good timing. I think a lot of us have been training on our own at home, at our own separate like cities and whatnot. And I think that coming here and getting to play in three international games and getting training with some of the best girls in the country is the best preparation that we could ask for before we head into preseason with our NWSL team. So I'm grateful that I got to come, and I'm excited to see how the trip goes. And I think it will be excellent for all of us to prepare.
Well, the competition here between not only the players within the team, but against the international teams is outstanding. So to have that competition right before your preseason with the NWSL is amazing. You couldn't ask for it any other way.
It's nice to like go into the NWSL season with these like group of girls as like rookies and like training together to like prepare us for the season. And I think it's preparing us well for preseason.
I feel confident. You know, all the girls here are, you know, great players, and a lot of them are going into the league or, you know, finishing up their final season or going into their final season in college. So I feel like the girls here are obviously at a whole nother level, and I think that's what's going to help us, you know, go forward, is that we're all pushing each other to become better.
All the girls, you know that we're working kind of towards the same thing. We might not all be going to the same team, but we all want to prepare each other to have the best opportunity to represent our class well and to be able to, you know, make an impact as a rookie class. So, I'm just excited for each and every one of them that get the opportunity, and I think all of them are going to do really well in their respective teams.
To get these kinds of experiences, I think, are invaluable, not just for these players and their ability to be successful pros, but for us to continue to develop people that can be successful in the international arena for our national team in the future. And I think that's, you know, these players are the future of our national team and the future of our pro league. And this is a huge step for them to be able to be a strong foundation for that going forward. I'm excited about where these players will be 5 and 10 years down the road. And I think a lot of them will still be wearing red, white, and blue.
Woo! Yeah.